Granny Smith says they were just blowing hot air.